really interested in bringing Arab artists to Iran, specifically because of what's happening right now in the region. We're oftentimes creating a dialogue between the East and West. What I found was lacking was a dialogue between the East and the East. It's really easy to get caught up in current day politics and to forget actually that we're all part of very rich, interrelated and interconnected cultures.